Kathleen and JT outside of the pottery shop after he made goblets for us or showed us how he makes them.